Building a 60-pound dumbbell in 10 seconds.
Okay, fill to the top.